He sprays a mouthful of melon on reading the last line, then spins round at the sound of the muffled laugh coming from somewhere. He sniffs the outer skin of the fruit, not detecting anything hanging from a branch. He reads the card again. Discovery leads to salvation. Ah, exhaustion starts to hit. The sweat stopped pouring ages ago when he ran out of water. His legs feel like rubber and his head hurts. Just one more letter to go. Left, slamming it closed behind him. A few strides across the room and he tips the sofa, blocking the knife coming into his gut and pulling the mask away to look into soft blue eyes and a fair complexion that isn't. Reflexes and instincts carrying him through while the heat rises, pressing down like a great weight. He staggers out onto the veranda, leaning against the table to drink the water.